So I started having therapy again, right? So I went a few years not having it. Because I needed to start, like obviously when I was going through my divorce, I was like basically doing like 5 therapy sessions a day. But I stopped holding myself accountable for my own behaviour and the things that I would say, and it's because I could always fall back on my therapist to be like, well, the reason you did that was because when you were 10 this happened. I'm like, ugh. I was like, I need to just hold myself accountable for it. I love making music, but there's something about performing live that actually terrifies me and like fills me with dread normally, right? And that's why I'm not a big touring artist. I did it last time to prove I could do it. Hang on, I'm telling you. But this experience of being in a room this size, I think I might be a live artist for the rest of my life. Like, this is like, I've always like put such like a massive like pressure on myself that everything has to be perfect. Obviously this show did have to be fucking perfect. Hence me delaying it again, I'm sorry. But like, actually I'm just a human actually, and that's what having to cancel those shows did. It's like, my voice ain't top notch, that's all right, but my soul is top notch. And there's just like having the human interaction every weekend is honestly, I'm the happiest I've ever been.